Welcome to the Iron Force Base. You want to meet all of our crew? Well, we'll start with me. My name is Aaron Delgado.
Hi, I'm Aaron Puss Spider-man. I'm your fearless hero.
Hi, I'm Miguel, and I'm the strongest one in the group.
Hey, I'm Shiro, and I'm the tech genius.
All right, let's learn more about the Iron Force Base.
The Iron Force Base was made when we decided to make a team. When a lot of drama happened about the multiverse, it was pretty big. But hey, at least we have an Iron Force Base now with the whole crew, and the crew is pretty chill about it.
Well, I'm impressed, and all you gotta do is say my name three times in a row. I must be spoken on broken. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go.
Nico, you're not gonna win.
Are you sure about that?
Could y'all keep it down?
No!
Guys, I just finished cleaning my suit. Does anyone else need their suit being cleaned besides me and Miguel's? This is war.
What's got you fuming, buddy? What's got you raging, dude? Did something? You better learn to cope soon. This place eats dopes for breakfast. You'll need some thicker skin. Cause if you're angry now, imagine how you'll feel when.
Okay, I get you. You talk too much, buddy pal friend, amigo.
Hey, you better pay for J's, my model bay.
Ah! Perfect, now I know that it works. Okay, I must find a way to win this competition. Alright, let's do this.
Okay, this is the money y'all all waiting for. On your marks, get set, go!
Hey Aaron, just gonna let Shiro hit you or what? Basically, yes I am, because this Nerf gun I have is really powerful.
What are they planning, amigo?
Later.
Wait. Hold on a second. Why is Pussy Boots not be shooting yet?
Holy sh! And a water gun? My god, man, you insane!
There's more to it!
Let me guess, hit your photo with p. Wait, you dead fella with p.
So, all my amigos, looks like y'all have found out my little dirty secret.
Why are you doing this?
Amigos, I just told you why I'm doing this. The reason why is because you found out my little dirty secret.
Okay, and that doesn't mean you have to kill us over, right, Miguel?
Yeah, that doesn't mean you have to kill us with some boots. Oh, amigos, we got this all wrong. You're gonna die over this pit of lava I place here.
Take that, Puss Boots. You're gonna get us now.
Oh, amigo, I'm gonna get you.
Run!
Okay, so guys, I have a plan. So I'm gonna go in my room and get my armor to defeat Puss and Boots. Okay, then, Aaron. Good luck. Okay, Miguel. Oh, there you are, my precious armor.
What is going on?
Nothing, Mr. President.
Okay, well, can I take Puss in Boots with me?
Yep, he's all yours.
Thank you.
No problem.
Poseidon Ball.